to the Ultimate Comic Book Movie List channel. I am Live Action Animation.
I am Hannibal the Beat Animal.
And we're reacting!
Yeah! Ah, got that good. The timing was crispy on that one.
We got it now.
I got we got it. Now. They're not ready. They're not like the Dudley Boys.
That's all right.
Slap you in the chest. Get the tables!
Welcome back, everybody. We're so happy that you came to see us again. We're really enjoying this community that we're building, and we appreciate each and every one of you. Today, we are reacting to a new comic creator. Well, he's not a new content creator, but a content creator that's new to me that I just found called AceVane. Yes.
Oh, AceVane? Oh, yeah, AceVane. Yeah.
Oh, my God. Yeah. Okay, cool.
Yeah.
Well, then you might have seen these videos, so I have not seen them ever. So I saw it. I was like, I got to watch it. So
yeah, all right. Yeah, I love AceVane. He does those fantastic voiceovers.
Exactly. So, oh, my God. So I'm super, super excited. But before we dive into it, make sure you like, subscribe, click that bell to make sure that you stay updated to all of the videos and shorts that we post here. And enjoy. So without further ado, we're going to go ahead and check out the video.
Starting off right.
So everybody knows not to answer the phone today, correct?
Yeah.
Nobody answers the phone. If something happens where we got to save something, we'll find out on Twitter like everybody else.
This been going on all week. Can you tell us why we can't answer the phone?
Because shut up, Robin. That's why.
Don't take that abusive tone with my son.
That's right. You ain't my daughter.
Shut up, Robin.
Oh my God. Just tell them we owe Drake money for the Super Bowl.
Diana, didn't you just do that right then saying
hold on, Drake? Like Aubrey Graham Drake?
Yeah.
You mean wheelchair Jimmy Houston, Lana Vegas, YOLO Drake?
Yes.
You talk about Kanye nemesis, do right and kill everything, October's very own, if you're reading this, it's too late. She been jumping up and down just to get that ass in, Drake?
Another Drake, who are we talking about?
I mean, it could be another Drake.
What the fuck else is named Drake that is relevant?
Drake Bell from Drake and Josh.
That is relevant!
Look, the point is, just don't answer the phone.
Hello?
Arthur, what the
fuck? Yo, what's up, C-Man? How you been?
Oh, I'm good.
How does Drake?
How's the water in Canada?
Hey, you know, it's wavy here, man.
Oh, that makes sense. Because, you know, water's polite. You know, it's always waving hello or goodbye, depending on which way you're going.
Yeah, man. So, hey, where are your friends?
Oh, hey, Drake, how you doing,
Superman,
man?
Can you do something for me?
Oh, what's up?
Can you pay me my money?
Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah, you know I got my part. You know, I ain't want to say nothing, but I'm waiting
Superman
on Batman.
Owing money,
you know,
man.
He on that broke boy shit. Yo, we'll wait on him.
I got my part, Drake. These motherfuckers are broke. I could pay you my part right now if you want.
Yeah, I like having all the money at once. I don't like the payment.
For real.
Hey, why don't you just let me throw you some ass for my part? I actually already want to have sex with you, so it's going to be good. You know what I'm saying? It ain't a chore.
We've already had sex, Wonder Woman.
We did?
Ooh. Yeah.
Hold on, when?
It was back in 2008.
2008? You ain't even had no beard back then. That was
look, guys, you know, I don't want to get ticked off or anything, but I'm trending in that direction. I just want my money. I would hate to have to do something crazy like
I'm trending in that direction.
Wait, hold on.
No.
We don't want that smoke, Drake.
Oh my God, that's a slap.
Look, I'm already in the studio, and I'm looking for some inspiration, and I'm about to get an album mode, so don't... Don't tempt me, please.
Okay.
Just pay me my money, man. Look, we'll get you your money. We'll find a way. We're gonna pay you back. I really hope so, because these bars are just formulating in my head. I can't stop them once they start.
My daddy about to get dissed by Drake.
Yeah. What's a bat cow to a now? Ain't got a full deck. My jokers are wild.
Please don't. I'll never recover.
The hopeless romantic blew up like a Kryptonian planet.
Oh, shit.
From the lowest lane to owning planes.
It's getting complex and subliminal with the rhyme schemes. Look, Drake, we're gonna get your money, okay?
Look, guys, please do so, because these ideas are coming back to back. I'm coming up with melodies as we speak. It's gonna fuck around and be a slow song.
Fuck those slow disses, dick.
Drake, I know you don't know me, but I'm your biggest fucking fan.
What's up, man? Thank
you. So starstruck, I don't know what to say. You look so good, and your voice is so sexy, bro.
What the fuck? What, y'all thought he lost connection with... This is the worst thing that could ever happen to us.
The best thing for rap music in 2023.
If he disses us, we might as well disband because we never gonna get our careers back on track.
It might not be that bad because, you know, Meek Mill.
We will never get our careers back on track.
Does anybody have Pusha T's number?
Pusha T can't help us unless Drake has another baby we don't know about.
Does Drake have another baby we don't know about?
How would we know?
Maybe we can speak to Joe ASAP Rocky.
It's actually not a bad idea.
Right? Because he probably feel the type of way. You know, Rihanna, two babies.
Who's ASAP Rocky?
Now you don't know who ASAP Rocky. He's a rapper with braids.
Pusha T?
No.
No, you know what? It's fair that he does Superman won't know ASAP Rocky. That's fair.
Yeah, that's right. That's why we're here.
Okay, great. Well, where is it?
The fuck you mean, where is it? It's right here.
Right where?
Right behind. Oh.
Bitch, I know goddamn well I didn't just get my ass up in the middle of a goddamn episode of Yellowstone to come down here and play with you.
Wait, I don't play. Do you want to buy a fucking jet or not?
Ain't no fucking jet in the box. Well, it must be freaking invisible.
Rewind it. Man was like, I ain't no fucking jet. He did that. He did that shit. And also, AceVane has to get extra points for knowing that old white people love Yellowstone. They love that show.
Show's really good, though.
Listen, every time I talk to old whites, they be like, oh, man, you know what you need to be watching? I was like, Yellowstone? How did you know? They like Yellowstone. They like Ted Lasso. They fucking love some Ted Lasso on Apple TV.
Okay,
And there's one more show. What's the other show that they always try to tell me about? It's not Suits. It's Yellowstone, Ted Lasso, and... it's right on the tip of my tongue.
Well, maybe it'll come back to you.
That's right. That's why we're here.
Okay, great. Well, where is it?
The fuck you mean, where is it? It's right here.
Right where?
Right behind me.
Bitch, I know goddamn well I didn't just get my ass up in the middle of a goddamn episode of Yellowstone to come down here and play with you.
Who the fuck is playing? I don't play. Do you want to buy a fucking jet or not?
Ain't no fucking jet.
The jet is right here.
Well, it must be fucking invisible because I don't see a fucking jet.
This is fucking invisible. It says that in the sales description.
Succession. That's it.
Invisible. Succession is the If that's the case, I got some ice cold beach property for you in hell.
Ice cold beach? What the fuck are you talking about?
That's Antarctica? I'll sell you some Antarctic property in hell.
What the fuck is this conversation about?
Daddy O ain't just sprayed me out his car. Yesterday, Missy Elliott. This is the third time somebody's tried to sell me an invisible jet. The first two times you might have got me, but no, not a third time.
What do you mean I can't withdraw it? It's my money.
It's your money, but it's a lot, sir. And it probably will charge a fee.
Charge me a fee to withdraw my own money?
Yeah, it's like a penalty fee.
Do I have to pay for my own
fee? That sounds dumb.
I mean, those are the rules.
Rules my ass. I'll get my own fucking money out. Where y'all keep the safe at back here?
Oh. Hey, bro.
The fuck ain't nothing in here but a janitor.
The fuck, are you stupid? We don't keep money in a bank. What?
Hey, can you close the door? I'm trying to finish. Oh man, Drake is gonna diss us. We're gonna look stupid.
I look stupid because of you assholes. I could have paid my part.
Why you just pay all our parts?
Right.
Why you ain't just pay these nuts, Diana?
Look, I'm just gonna call him and see if we can talk it over with him. Hey, Drake.
What's up?
Look, man, about the money.
Oh, man, I forgot all about that.
Look, man, we just need a little bit more time.
Yeah, man, you ain't got to worry about that.
Really? Wow, because you seemed mad.
No, everything's cool, man. I f***ed you guys as girlfriends and Wonder Woman's mom, so we're square. All right, bye.
Martha, why did you say that name?
Man, who got Pusha T number?
Oh, man.
Batman, like, I'm glad man. My parents did.
For real. Yeah. So good. Well, AceVane, amazing video, man. Yeah. We got to watch. I'm going to get another one of those.
Yeah, AceVane awesome. Is fucking hilarious. Yeah, I've been watching these joints for a hot minute. Yeah.
Really? Oh, my God. Ain't no shit.
Yeah, I mean, and like, also, like, even if you were trying to sell the invisible jet, like, how would I start that? Like, how would I be able to, like, even if you, like, even if I knew the plane was there, right? Like, I could verify, I could feel the plane, and you gave me the keys to start that, right? Dude, I'm guessing jets have keys. I don't know.
I
how would you, if the keyhole is invisible,
But is it invisible on the inside?
I think so. Like whenever they've shown Wonder Woman in the invisible jet, she's always just flying in the air, right?
That's true.
So yes, which you know, I don't know how that works. How does she deploy the landing gear? Like, how does she just know where everything is? She's like, oh wait, that's not a lever. That's my invisible dildo. I don't know. How does she know how to?
Okay. That is a great question.
Yeah, she lives on an island with all women. She definitely got some. Okay, for sure.
Well, let us know in the comments below. Does Wonder Woman, does one inside of the invisible jet, can you see the hole
right,
and the no?
Right, yeah, there we go. It just, and also, no,
you know, this video is going to be a nightmare. This is going to be a nightmare.
The name of the island is called the Mascara. Okay, like
no, it's the Mascara.
Okay, that might be how we say it, but it's written, like look at it on paper. It's the Mascara. Okay.
I also wear mascara. Let us know in the comments below if you like this video. If you're a AceVane fan, go like and subscribe to his channel right now. Yeah. Absolutely amazing. We'll be back to watch another video. But until next time, thanks again for being here. Like, subscribe. Like, subscribe, share. And we will see you guys next week.
This is going to be an edited nightmare.
Yes, it is.